And my emus bring all the boys to the yard. They're like,
that's the sound of a walrus.
No, emus make a booming noise.
Do they go, woo?
They go, woo.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I actually watched a documentary about emus. But to get that sound effect, they just recorded walruses going, woo, and no one could tell the difference.
Did they?
No! We've got more fan art. It's been a while since we've gone through them.
Oh, more fan art!
This time I didn't put them in any particular order, but there's a lot of it, and I wanted to show it to you because some of it's really funny, and some of it's really good.
Boy! Oh, God. Oh, jeez. I don't even know what to say about that.
It's very nice. I can see your amount of elegance and class.
It looks like I'm resting myself against somebody.
Yes. Perhaps Cass, perhaps.
That's something.
It's a nice new home for you. This is my home now.
That's something.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
A bit more of these. With the Team 4-Star 2 characters, you as the soldier and me as the scout.
Team Fortress 2, you said Team 4-Star.
Didn't I?
Yeah, we're not that good.
Well, yeah, I guess the voice actor for Soldier did pass away recently, so I guess you're going to have to do his voices from now on.
And that's why from now on it's called a zoo! Yeah,
there you go.
Quickly, say something racist!
No, I'm not going to do that. Yeah, get out of here, you freaking wanky. Corn!
Delicious corn!
I like how you even have it attached to your ammo belt, too.
Yes, I always have corn available for easy access.
You never know when you're going to need that corn.
Need corn all the time!
And of course, you're ever elusive.
I must have the P90.
One of these days you'll acquire.
Oh, the sweet P90. It sings to me. To hear the glorious call of 5.7 by 28 millimeter ammunition.
It's ambidextrous. It's not that great. I mean, it's nice that it's ambidextrous.
It's got such a weird magazine.
It is a weird... Yeah, you're talking about the Pancor Jacker and being dumb because it looks futuristic. But look at this thing. Yeah, it's super futuristic.
Yeah, but it works well.
I'm not going to get you started on a rant there. The Zach gun rating system here.
Ah, yes.
How would you rate various guns? The AK? Was it like a mild yellow, maybe? Yellow...
I would say the AK is a green.
AK is all the way up here. M4
yeah,
is
AK's
also
in
up
the
here.
Green up there. M4 is in the green up there.
Yes. A couple other guns as well. Maybe a few more down here. Maybe like a Pancor jackhammer.
Yeah, Pancor jackhammers at the bottom. Yeah. High points are at the bottom. A lot of different Taurus guns.
This is where it really feels about the P90s all the way down here. The very
no!
Bottom. No, of course not. Hey, there we go. Patriotic Zach. Yes. In front of the old world flag, I see. Yes, the Betsy Ross flag. That's Zach. He's got gun.
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 Big gun?
I have big guns. Look at my big guns.
Two tickets to the gun show.
I like your little feeble arm there. Big gun? Little Bugs Bunny arm. I'm gonna do it! Zach, don't do it! Put the gun down.
I will shoot Jeremy.
Zach, no, he doesn't.
I will shoot Jeremy.
He deserves it, but we need every man. Don't do it. Don't do it.
What if I put him in the gun and launch him out of it?
That'll work.
Okay.
And that's us as we were playing Pikmin 2, yes.
Yes.
That's, you are Olimar, you've got that trademark mustache, and there's me, I'm Louie. I do enjoy the taste of bugs.
Olimar has a mustache?
He does if you're playing as him.
Oh.
No thoughts, head empty. I love bomb.
Aw, that one's cute.
It is. Oh, it's so good. Blood for the blood god.
Blood for the blood god! My teeth are yellow, probably because I don't brush them.
Perhaps. Or they're just turning yellow with rage. Maybe your teeth have jaundice.
Yeah, the dentist said that your teeth are disgusting. I mean, I don't know. Have you been flossing? Of course I haven't been flossing. Have you been flossing? No.
Nobody flosses. Now there's a nice little background right there.
Cooking, making some fire-roasted corn.
Fire-roasted corn, yes. That's how you make the best corn. You don't use the microwave. It's disgusting.
No, microwaves are terrible.
Yeah, this is a nice picture. And a bit more fan art.
Someone cosplaying as you.
Yes. They put the nice beret on. They got a nice touch with the emblem, right? The insignia on the front of it, too.
Yes, good job.
Yes. One day I'll look that snazzy. I can only hope. More dinosaurs are free for your dinner.
Is that a fucking energy weapon, Hope?
Why do you have a shirt that says fuck Walmart?
I have no idea. I stand behind it, but I don't know why.
Flicks a switchblade. Yeah, that's something you do. You do that a lot. The Kaisars mark you for death. The Legion obeys. Ready yourself for battle. Ah, you are a motherfucker.
I love Pop Team Epic.
When someone asked what my favorite anime was, I should have said Pop Team Epic.
You do like that one, yes. I'm patrolling the hobby. I almost make you wish for a nuclear winter. Flips them off. You do enjoy
I really should just make that my profile picture. Yeah. That's fucking great.
It's nice. Oh, there we go. There's a nice one.
I've seen that one.
Yeah. You and us travel with our two favoritest companions.
I do that a lot. The putting my hands like this.
Yeah.
The other one I do that's really weird is I just like fold my arms on top of my head like I'm some weird type of gorilla. Yes. I'll just sit in front of my computer like this because I'm freaking weird.
Zach, no one can see when you say you do this.
I put one of my arms on top of my head.
Yes.
So it's like all the way, like I'm almost touching my other shoulder.
You rest the elbow of your arm on your head and have the other part of it dangle on the other side.
And I just do that with both my arms because I'm weird.
Yep. And hope and Willow fall behind us. I like the extra effort putting Willow a little taller because she's a little bit taller.
Is she taller?
I think she's like taller by like a hair.
Oh.
She feels like it at least. Chunky thinks you're angry, Zach.
I'm not happy. I'm not happy because my mustache and my little goatee are growing in two different pieces. My mustache is two pieces, and my goatee is two pieces. And also, one of my eyes is coming out of my nose.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is very stylish.
I really like how that's drawn. I'm being completely honest.
Yeah. And there's me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of looks like a little Popeye kind of drawn, eh?
Yeah. Gar, I am disgustipated.
Oh, I like the duck on the beret. I didn't see that. It's great.
I am disgustipated.
Yar. Popeye says yar, right?
I think he goes, hey,
There's the duck. It's a Five Nights at Freddy's style of dog. You're kind of creepy. It's not just me, though. It's not just me. There's also you. Yeah, we're going to destroy some children's lives. And
Roboteeth.
Shove them into a robotic suit. You wanted to be a bird, right? You always wanted to be a bird.
I've always wanted to be a bird.
Yeah, here we are together, merged together.
I am a murder bird.
We are definitely some kind of nightmare.
Murder bird.
Hey, there's my duck. Quack, quack, quack. The icon that I may or may not have plagiarized from The Little Mermaid. Maybe.
Nobody remembers that scene.
No. No one remembers perverted duck with a giant boner watching a lady get kissed.
I don't think the duck had a giant boner.
You didn't see. It didn't pan down. Cause I'm an asshole.
Oh, Leo, 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 Leo.
From episode, was it 98, I believe?
Oh, yes. Man, yeah, that was a long time ago.
That's a nice drawing, too. I like your little cherry red nose there. It's not covered, but I'm guessing it's cherry red nose.
Probably. Yeah. My nose is probably red because I'm drunk.
It could be. That's why we're singing so badly. And they also got Hope and Willow there, too.
It's not Willow, it's Cass.
Ah, you're right. This is before Cass rejected you outright.
Yes.
Hey, Hope. You and Cass busy tonight? You want to spend some time at my place? Zach says he's busy, but I'm not busy.
Yeah, I got to clean my MP5.
Of course he does. Hey, there we go. Oh, it's the confrontation.
Oh, it's Mike and Evil Mike yelling at each other.
The culmination of, well, I'm not yelling at him. I'm just coming to a mutual understanding of this guy.
I'm confused about which one of you to shoot because I'm so stupid I can't tell the difference between the two of you.
Just shoot both of us and sort us out later.
Yeah, it'll work.
Little Lego Zack there.
Lego Zack!
Yes, banished you to the Shadow Realm. That's what Legos do. And a little bit of sketch there. Yeah.
Yes.
You've got a holstered shotgun. I'm assuming a holstered shotgun, but also you're wielding a hunting shotgun of sorts.
Yeah, two is one and one is none.
Add more Legos, yes.
Off the for Legos!
Adventure. Off for adventure.
Oh, pew, 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 pew.
Little Mike there, little Zack there, little friend between the two of us.
They even got my hair right, even in Legos. Yeah, they got my hair right.
It's all shuffled, messy. Gosh,
my hair is so messy right now.
Yeah. Welcome to Fort Polk.
I've seen this one.
Is that how sad you were? Did you shed a little tear when you were there?
Yes. I remember getting to the Fort Polk airport. Or I remember getting to the airport and having to walk off the airplane across the runway to a tiny, tiny building about the size of a bus depot, and just going, what the fuck have I done with my life now?
You're now trapped here.
Yep.
poor Zach.
Glad it's over.
And there we go.
Muchos millimetres.
Muchos millimetres. Yes.
Coming this September. Muchos millimetres. I don't know how to say coming this September in Spanish. Ese septiembre. Ese septiembre. Muchos millimetres.
Muchos millimetres.
Bye. Bow, bow, bow.
Va al cinema. Give me a big smooch.
Oh, out of Mrs. Cactus. Cactus. Oh.
Mm, bat's eyes. Mm. And there we are. Yeah, that's a nice drawing of us being gender bent. I think we're pretty sexy, even sexier than normal.
Is it weird to be turned on by myself?
I don't know, but I am. I'm at half-mast. Zach, you're pretty damn sexy.
I'm pretty good-looking.
I'd like to experience some experiences with you, yes. I would like...
Gross!
I would like to do some sexual things.
Yuck!
And there's a...
Oh, God, I love that meme.
Little meme sketch. Orphan Willow.
They're laughing at us.
Yeah, we deserve it, probably. Hey, there you go.
Is that also Lady Me?
I think that is, yes.
Is it wrong to be attracted to Lady Me?
If it's wrong, I don't want to be right. And there's Samurai
Zach.
Oh,
it's me, the last samurai, who's a white person?
Whatever, I'm not questioning it.
That movie
seems racist. Yeah. You don't have to be the last one. You can just be training, do his little cosplay. You know what else likes cosplay? Ninja Mike.
Ninja Mike? Ninja Vanish.
Ah, ninja versus samurai, yes. I do remember that, yes, yes.
Well, I could also be a ninja. I'm just wearing samurai armor to infiltrate the base.
Yes. Which means you're going to use... It seems weird, though. You would have to use melee weapons if you're going to be a samurai. You normally don't like those.
I would use shurikens.
You would probably put your guns into it. Well, shurikens are a ninja thing, aren't they? Samurai use swords. Ninja use shurikens.
Well, samurai could use shurikens, too,
I suppose. I'm sure you'll find a way to put a sword in a gun and launch the sword out with your gun.
Nah, if I'm in samurai times, I'll just only use swords. Yeah. Or maybe find a way to get a weird arquebus.
Yeah, samurais eventually used like blunderbusses and stuff.
I think it was called an arquebus. Yeah. I don't remember specifically what the Japanese ones were called.
Yeah. There is me being punched unceremoniously.
By Veronica.
Don't know why, but what did I do to deserve this? I don't know.
I don't know.
I have been nothing but respectful to you.
I'm usually the one that mouths off to her.
Yeah, I have shot you hardly at all. And a bit of a comic here.
Where the fuck is my grenade launcher?
Sorry, upgraded it. Ta-da! Look at it all great. Yeah, what do you think?
Boof! You turned it into a monster!
You haven't had a chance.
You ruined it!
You know, sometimes I'm worried about him. Which one?
Stomp, 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 stomp.
Oh, good times. You really captured that moment. So, we're down as it was a pre-war thing.
It's getting old, Hope.
Or a pre-war thing. And of course, she's going to play the corn just on the cob.
That's a good meme. Shit, 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 shit.
Well, I don't know what you did to piss off the sand monster, but I can't.
Giant worm, just run.
Hey, there's a nice drawing of Hope there. Yeah.
Hope looks good in that one.
You guys always make Hope look so beautiful. Love it. She's way more beautiful in your guys' drawings. Oh, there's the full roster of them.
Yeah, all the girls are there.
All the prettiest ladies, from Hope to Veronica, with a nice little hat on.
I'm really glad that our channel has made more fan art of Cass.
Why is that?
Because there wasn't enough of it.
Cass deserves all the love she can get. Willow and Cass, yep. And there's you again.
Dramatic pose.
This time you're not gender bent, I don't think. It's just you.
Do you like my blue jeans? I got them on sale because they're acid washed and nobody wants them anymore.
They offered me to buy a copy that had a bunch of holes in them, but that seems stupid. I would buy pre-holes.
Not paying
jeans.
Extra for holes.
Oh, good. Sector B. the little Pikmin. Hey, Zach. Hey, Zach.
What?
I'm fucking back, bitch!
Oh, God. Hi, Jeremy. What about this bucket? Need this bucket?
No one needs a bucket.
You sure? No. I got a bucket. Do you need the bucket?
No one needs a bucket.
Are you sure you need the bucket?
I know. Yeah, I'm fine.
I think you could use the bucket.
I would like a massage, though.
Today on Hunting with the Pros, we teach you how to hunt sentient creatures. They probably should not be hunted. My name is Randall.
Yes. You're capturing a lot of great moments here.
This is what war is like. Don't act surprised. Use your iron sight, you idiot.
So good. This is far. It's the Farfetch'd.
It's a Farfetch'd who's gone Super Saiyan.
It's a Sirfetch'd, yeah. Actually, it is a Farfetch'd, isn't it?
It's
yeah.
A Farfetch'd who's gone Super Saiyan. This is the level beyond Farfetch'd.
Ah, yes.
This is the sensual bucket massage.
Ah, yes. I've heard so much about it. Invented by the Greco-Romans. Maybe it's difficult for you to put a bucket on my head when you have a shotgun in both your hands.
That is a little difficult.
And then you're sawing.
Tumbleweed, going this way, going that way. Tumbleweed, tumbleweed, shoot it with a shotgun.
Bam! That went to New Vegas, and then 300 episodes later, we also arrived at New Vegas.
Yes.
And then there was the moment from Fallout 76 that they captured so well.
Don't mind me. Don't mind me. It's been a few days having a nice relaxing time up here, playing the banjo and feeling the wind between my legs. Ooh. Can I trouble you for some bleach for my whitey tidies that got less white and less tight?
I can't believe with a fun time like that, you don't want to go back to Fallout 76.
Maybe I will at some point.
Maybe one of these days you can finally get your tidy whities washed.
Yeah, maybe.
Ah, and there I am, genderless Frisk, and there's you, Sans!
So cool. So cool. So cool. So cool.
What's that?
Sans says that's so cool several times.
Does he?
I think.
You don't know. You've not played the game.
Not really, no.
And there you are. That's you. Brr. Nice little pompadour kind of hat. A little hair flip going on front there.
This maze is like some kind of maze.
Yes, an expert in tautology you are. Ah, yes. And I'm sorry.
Is it me or you is a samurai?
I'm guessing it's you because he's got some kind of...
Ha ha! Me as a samurai again.
Yes. I don't know why they're drawing us a samurai. You haven't dressed up as a samurai yet.
I think so.
Not yet. Give it
time.
Until
I use a samurai sword?
You may very well wait. That might be it. And there is me. Oh, my fire sword.
You have a fire sword! I want a fire sword.
I do enjoy it. I've wanted a fire sword for several years. I'm glad I finally acquired one. The legendary fire sword of lore. I saw you in the streets. That's the one we're singing our... We're not going to sing the entire thing.
Yeah, I'm not doing it again, but...
Because, it took us a couple of tries to get it to be half decent, but
yeah,
yes.
And I still am not great at it.
But, yes. But it's a nice drawing. And there is what you would look like if you were some kind of monstrosity.
Is that me as a horrible monster?
I do believe it is, because... That's... That's got to be you, because this is me.
Ah!
Yep, so that's what we look like as monstrosities.
Hooray! Oh, yes, where we build...
You build the bucket,
here's
man.
Here's your chart. I will bill you. Speak to the secretary on your way out.
Everyone always underestimates alternative medicine treatments.
That one's inaccurate because neither of us were wearing masks at the time.
Yeah, we should, though.
Yeah, we apologize for coronavirus.
We caused it, yes. And there's us as stockings, I guess.
Yes, I'm a sock now.
I also have a sock, which is... I'm wearing a beret, which is kind of weird. Whatever. Why is that sock smoking? It's not, it's made out of cotton. It's not good for it.
Because sometimes you just gotta foot the bill. Seizure happening. So mad about multiple companions.
Meanwhile, I love people that are fun to have around.
Yeah!
this little sketchbook of you there.
Man, all these drawings of me are way cuter than I actually am.
Mm-hmm. They do a really good job of capturing your essence. Yes.
I'm gross and weird.
Not in these pictures. Nope. Head empty, no thoughts.
Head empty, no thoughts. I like that one.
Ah, yes, the chainsaw.
Why would I need a belt-fed MG?
Now, Specialist Zach.
Fine, take the cabinets. I'll keep the 203.
The guy threw a plunger at you. Did that guy just throw a plunger at me? Oh, yes.
Oh, God.
It's Rim Job. This is a bit of a face reveal of sorts.
Oh, my God.
All right. Clop, clop, clop. Yes, the chattering sounds like hands clapping, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
No. I think we may have caused a spike in Shoebill fan art recently.
We may have too, yeah.
And there's me just crossing the road there. Yeah.
Just on a lonely walk.
Yeah, this load is quite lonesome. Yep.
And me walking down a lonesome load.
He's trying to track me down, I guess.
Yeah.
Broken goggle is caused by Zach shooting Mitchell.
Let me go!
Oh, hello, little lamb. I like the little hand thing. Hello, lamb.
Lamb. Corn, 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 corn.
I like one of them that says corn with a K.
Corn, 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 corn. All corn from, yeah.
Cornucopia.
I just saw that.
It's a cornucopia of corns. Not so sure about Zach going crazy over there, but, you know, roll with the punches. You know, that's how I do things, all right?
I really like that one.
It's nice. There's the... That's what Zach looks like. This is why I'm a little unsure of how things should be playing out.
Yeah. Hey, y'all, my name's Bahamut. How you guys doing?
Well, look, Zach's been possessed again.
Yep, right. I've been possessed by the devil. You might notice these dark bags under my eyes. Well, that's because I haven't slept in over 13 days.
Yep, that'll do it all right.
I'm incredibly tired. I've been subsisting entirely on rat guts and Mountain Dew.
College student diet, I don't know about that.
Also, I threw up 17 times in the last hour.
Cosplay
a bit more Mike cosplay.
Yeah, look at the effort they put into making the NCR jacket with the two-headed bear. That's great.
Good job.
Yeah. And there's a front side view. Yep, yep. There's the beret.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Mike, guess what?
What?
We hit 100K.
Cool. Put me down.
No.
Which was made a couple of weeks ago, and now we hit 160,000. So
yeah, we've
it kind of spiked.
Yup. Ah, yes, Hunter Porkstar. Oh, yeah, because I play a hunter in Destiny 2.
Damn, it was a reference. This is someone made a fan art of you in the Destiny style, huh?
Yeah, because I play a hunter in Destiny 2, and you apparently are my ghost.
I'm the M1K3.
Yeah.
Nice. One of these days, you'll have to show me how to play Destiny, because apparently it's a fun thing.
I enjoy it.
This is the Fallout guillotine.
Yeah, I'm good. Go ahead, just stick your head in there.
Yeah, you know you did. Get in there.
Get in. Get in. Mike, I don't have a foot fetish, okay?
Oh, jeez, gee willikers, Zach. Everyone says you have a foot fetish.
Yeah, well, they're fucking stupid, well, Mike, well, all right? Well, one day when you're as smart as me, you'll understand that not everybody has a fucking foot fetish just because they're really smart.
A lot of people think that, though, and, like, 80,000 people can't be wrong.
They're all fucking wrong, Mike.
Ooh-wee. Can't do.
I just want to die.
We all want to die. Existence is pain, Jerry.
There's Rim Job.
The Mike Tyson punch out version of you. Yep. Oh, there you are. A little bit more.
Little Zach instead of Little Mac.
Yeah. Oh, I get it.
Yeah.
It's a nice resemblance.
Yeah. Sure. Left hook, right hook. I can't box.
It's a nice blend of the Fallout New Vegas style and also the punch out style. Looks very good.
Indeed.
And there's you.
Angry.
In a constant state of being angry. Not really angry, just mildly annoyed. Frustrated. Like that art style there.
Very angry about something.
Hey, Zach, I broke another gun.
God damn it, Mike.
Yeah, it's the Steyr.
Stop breaking. Oh my god. yes, the line. Zach the retard.
Seems rude, but okay.
All right. Well, now, just because you called me a retard, I'm not going to say the line.
Yeah, something about sexual preferences, whatever.
Yeah.
a bunch of little things here. Cornade. Oh, man, corn grenade. That's been nice, yeah.
You ever notice how no one has found our weakness?
No.
Corn.
Corn bullets, yeah. Bullets, grenades.
Corn grenades? Yeah. Cornades.
We could really do some damage with that, I think. Sorry, Zach, messed up your face. Look at me, I look all rugged and whatnot.
Yeah, Mike looks way better than he does in real life.
Yeah.
He looks like a G.I. Joe in this one.
I look like I'm a regular soldier and everything. I'm ready to go into war and bust a couple of skulls. Nope. That ain't me. A little bit of cosplay of you there.
Hey, someone cosplayed as me.
Yeah. You even got the face hair down and everything.
Yeah, except using a 1911, which I would never do.
Except that one time you did, but we don't talk about that.
I've used one several
times.
It looks like a Colt railgun, which is pretty cool. Or maybe a Springfield Armory operator?
Maybe.
I'm not 100% positive.
No, I can tell a lot of effort went into this cosplay, so good job.
Excellent job.
And the gun dragon.
yes, me being the gun dragon.
And there's Legion Mike. Apparently wants some guns? Maybe it's me. Maybe it's just regular me. He's got a beret on.
You who has entered my realm. Why is it you have disturbed my slumber?
Well, I've been using the stick for a while. I kind of wanted a gun. Can I have a gun?
I would say no, except that I've got a pile of high points over there that I don't want, so take as many of them as you like.
All right, cool. I'll melt them down for throwing spearheads.
Excellent. That's what they're best used for.
And there's the
corn!
Someone put you on a blackboard. I hope everybody else in class appreciated it.
Man, I love how everybody's just getting my hair, like, perfectly correct.
Yeah, it's
like, even
good.
The way I draw my hair is pretty much like that.
It's like they've never seen you before, but they just know.
This is like a tabletop character sheet for me.
Oh, yeah.
Animal friend, lady killer, mysterious stranger, confirmed bachelor, ranged, riot armor.
A bit more points into intelligence than what you normally have in the game itself.
Yeah, I think normally I only have like two.
I gotta sacrifice the intelligence to put points into guns, that's all. I thought I had one too, but I guess I didn't save it, so maybe I'll find it later.
Action pose!
Ooh, he's running. He's gonna go tackle somebody. There's us, I think.
Mike, this gas mask doesn't work very well.
You know, someone wanted to play Metro, but we're ill-prepared, so...
Yeah, it just smells like pee.
Probably because I urinated in that one.
Joke's on you. You can actually use ammonia to, like, clear a bunch of chemical agents.
Oh, then you should be thanking me. You're welcome.
Still smells like pee, though. Did you eat asparagus last night?
Gross. And there we are in Minecraft.
There's no guns in Minecraft.
Not until you showed up.
Yeah!
Zach, you got the muzzle of your gun in the dirt.
No, so do you.
No, yeah, but I'm not a gun expert, so I can be forgiven for this, but we all know you know better.
Ah!
Hello, my name is Mike.
Something, my shoebill, my shoebill body pillow. Have you seen my shoebill body pillow?
I have not. Maybe it's also in the dirt.
I didn't realize that I could have read this one that was in the bottom.
Yeah, there's the text. And there we are, rocking
here
you like
I
a hurricane.
Am. Rock you like a hurricane. Oh, if I actually had a scar like that, it would be way more badass looking.
I'm actually the one who's got a scar above his eye.
Yeah, I don't have that. Well, I have a little pit above my right eye. It was from when I got shot.
Wait, what?
The little pit that's like right there.
Oh,
with
like
by my eyebrow.
Shot by a BB gun, you mean?
Oh, I got shot with a real gun.
Oh. Well, that sounds like a fun story for another time.
That's a lie. It's from when I had chicken pox and I wouldn't stop scratching.
That's a bit more believable. Zach, you never told me you got shot in the face before. Please elaborate.
I lie.
And you're a raccoon now.
I'm a raccoon.
Zach, why?
Because I'm a raccoon now.
All right.
And cool. I can steal things. And people can't say anything about it because I'm a raccoon.
Nope.
What are you going to do?
Probably just shoot you, I guess.
Oh, shit. I didn't think this plan through.
Pest. Let's get all the companions.
No, I hate groups.
It's not going to stop us.
Where did I get this iPhone from?
It's a little iPad there. A couple of familiar friends in the background there. Mm-hmm.
I'm safe.
From debris?
Yes. Oh, I'm really hurt.
Don't worry, that construction helmet protected the most important part of you.
It protected my hair, and that's all that matters. For the Corn Emperor!
Yes, to battle! Two arms, man!
Our las guns.
Las guns?
Yeah, they're corn las guns.
Oh, it's a Warhammer reference, isn't it?
Yeah.
Damn, one of these days I'll play Warhammer and get these references. Ooh, nice fan.
Rose of Sharon Cassidy.
Yeah.
Hi, Cass.
Hello. You're looking quite good today, Cass. Oh, look at that sketch of you. Those legs go all the way down, only to the bottom of the page.
Hi, Cass.
And there's me.
Ah, girl Mike.
He's cute. I mean, she's cute. It's cute. It's a cute version of me, which doesn't normally exist because I'm not necessarily that cute, but this is cute. I'm sexy.
Hello. I'm quite sexy.
I like how my hair goes all the way down to my legs.
My name is Dick Good. I've become quite sexy.
Get out of my fan art, Dick Good!
No, I'll be here forever. As long as that picture of girl you is here.
And goodbye.
I'm just going to take it back here into the bathroom where I can enjoy it on my own.
I'm sure the author, Lone Wolf, will appreciate other people getting enjoyment out of his drawings.
Thank you for this drawing, Lone Wolf.
Who also drew this one? Yeah!
I don't like this one as much.
But it does look nice, in my opinion.
Ah, look at me being a badass.
All suave looking, yeah.
I'm doing karate right now, you couldn't tell.
Not like that creepy weirdo Dick Good. Nah, this guy's really badass. Hey, look, Mike and Zach are at the Gamora.
Hey, Mike, look, a ghoul.
Oh, there he is, all right.
Don't walk away. Let me show you the time of your life.
And then you run away screaming.
Ah!
Oh, look at you, got a full beard now.
Man, I wish I could grow a full beard.
Like, your little collar says 69 this time around.
I'm deeply saddened by the fact that I can't.
One day. One day you'll learn the skills.
Maybe someday. Hey. No, look how cute I am.
Yeah,
my 5 o'clock shadow.
Yeah, you've got that at least.
No,
yeah. Oh, we're both kind of cute here.
And my armor has the sex number on it.
Yeah, nice. Ah, and here we go.
Mother Russia, lost little lamb hunts you. Give to me P90.
In Mother Russia, hello, lost little lamb. How are you? You got the construction hat on. You're dreaming of a P90. Oh, I love it.
I love this one. I made that one my profile picture.
Yeah, I saw that.
That is just...
That's kind of your sallow, sunken face expression you do so often. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But why, though?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, Lordy.
I love you, Zach!
Yeah.
You have a shirt that says, fuck your 45 ACP.
Damn it. You ever been skull fucked by a 203 grenade launcher?
Hey, why can't I send the bolt home?
You turned into Hamsar for a second there.
That was my intention. Why can't I send the bolt home? Hit the magazine release button.
Mike, you hit the mag release.
Yeah, that was great with guns. Yeah, the medical supplies from earlier were maybe stolen from Arcade. We should probably run.
You fucker! I think that's Arcade Ganon yelling at you, but yeah. Still.
Well, he would never say that. He's too nice of a guy, right? Probably. We should get out of here.
We should probably leave. Boy, I love being able to see out of both my eyes.
Would have been nice, huh?
It sure would be nice if I could do that.
Maybe don't check the barrel of a gun by looking down at it.
I don't do that.
That's how you got injured, I'm assuming.
No, I got injured because I accidentally poked myself in the eye with a stick.
Oh, but don't do that.
I was running around giggling and I ran into a tree.
That doesn't sound like you. Oh, look at this badass pose.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Or, no, there's no guarantee of that, but...
Or fuck off.
There's no guarantee of that, but there's better odds. Come on. Yo, you flipping them off. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Cass.
Bit more Cass.
Hi, Cass.
look at the pendant she's got.
Oh, my God.
little secret there, little Easter egg.
Ah, yes.
There's me, the duck.
Ducks with arms with arms.
Yes.
Armed ducks with arms.
I get it. Ah, here we go. Nice little fan art here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Stylish pose. I'm ready for battle. I got my little assault rifle here. But you're just ready. You're ready for anything.
I got a pump action shotgun, boy. Nice, my God.
Nice recruitment poster there.
Okay. Look, I was in college. I needed the money. All right.
Yeah.
Don't judge me too hard. I really needed the money
for drugs.
They said that I wasn't gonna have to be naked.
Technically, you weren't. Just shirtless. Again. Technicality.
The amount of letters I get from women
is 3.
Hey, Zach, what are you up to?
Just finished fixing this old mortar.
I thought you hated fixing mortars.
I do, but this is a special occasion.
Bang. That happy 100,000. Yeah!
Woo!
That was a great milestone hit. Yeah. So, how'd you make that?
Napalm.
Oh, boy. The fort's on fire. No, all the slave women.
Whatever. Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
Sandy is a member of Sandy's
Legion. Why is Sandy a Legion member?
Otherwise, the meme format wouldn't work.
Why am I SpongeBob? Wouldn't you be SpongeBob and I'd be Patrick because I'm dumb?
No, because you're the one who said that line.
Oh.
I like how they did it in the font, too. Electric touch there.
Wait a minute.
Well, Patrick, what do you do when I'm gone?
Wait for you to come back.
Yeah. Rest in peace, Squeakums. Law gone, but I forgot. You probably don't get this one.
I don't know who Squeakums is.
This is from my Oblivion run.
Ah.
Squeakums is a friend I made. The first companion I ever made.
Poor Squeakums.
Yeah, died in 5 seconds.
Oh, that didn't last long.
Nope. And there's a battered Zag there. A little pixel battered Zag there.
I got a black eye.
I don't know what you did to piss somebody off, but apparently you did that.
I told them I didn't like Neon Genesis Evangelion.
Oh, yeah. Can't do that unless you know your target audience. There you are, smoking a cigarette, which you don't do anymore, but you did. You
know. Just we.
Just we. We. Wanted, me, sexy, aka Chad Thundercock, and then also you, aka Zach. One of those letters.
Zach.
Why are you
so much more photogenic than me?
Genetics. I am quite smart. I
wasn't even looking at the camera. And I distinctly remember looking right at the camera, and somehow that's the picture that came out.
Wasteland times.
Zach and Mike, Wasteland Heroes, dolls for sale. In stores now.
Topless robot sighting. Oh boy.
Surprise entry, Rimjob wins championship.
Piper Wright wins Pulitzer, spawns porn, purely public occurrence, public occurrences.
Nice alliteration.
And then we're demonetized.
Because of Hope.
Yeah, thanks, Hope.
Do you have a version of that without the money?
Of course things? You, yeah.
I'm asking for a friend.
For a friend, yeah, definitely. And there's a nice little logo, put down
like
the card.
Like Birdfire.
Nice little decal there.
Yeah.
There's one for you too, though.
Yeah.
Zach Hazard!
That's a little bit more realistic version of you.
Last photo of Zach before his body was found abandoned on a beach without any clothes.
Yes, he wasn't dead or anything, he was just really drunk.
Also probably dead.
Hey, happy 100,000!
100,000!
Am I shaking your hand or am I breaking your gun right there?
I think you're shoving your fist into my chest to rip out my appendix.
You're welcome! Free surgeries! I know you don't go to the doctor very often, but you're welcome!
Fan art. Oh my god! Fan art. I never in a million years thought I would see fan art of Hunter versus Looney.
Yeah, which was the name of that little clip that we did. That was the original name for that thing. Hunter versus Looney. You cheated.
Never in a million years.
There we go, yeah.
Oh, I ate too many candies.
Willow, wasn't he funny?
It's my Sobble.
Yeah, what'd you name your Sobble?
Sir Sobble.
Yeah.
I'm not very creative.
Looks like you're ready for a fanciful journey, yeah?
But into the Pokemon world!
Well, if you named him Sir Sobble, then when he evolves, he's still going to be called Sir Sobble. He's not going to be a Sobble anymore.
Yeah, but his name is still Sir Sobble.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, God, a rat! Again, Oblivion.
Ah.
Because, once again, I'm a little elf guy. Punch harder, Zach!
Shut up! Ow! God! Stop it! Ah! This is the worst! I hate this!
I wasn't talking to you, I was punching him. Punch him harder!
Ah, no!
Zach!
Don't give advice! Ah!
And there we are as the Beards, part of the Beard Band.
Woo! Go Beards! Yeah. Go Beards!
Oh, yeah, that Australian band. You know, by the time I found them, by the time I actually learned about their existence, they had already disbanded, which makes me very sad.
Beards, 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 Beards.
We love the Beards.
I wonder if they've heard about us.
I doubt it. And Pixel probably made a little animated walking animation.
I love all the movement.
Yeah, little extra flourishes with your hair and the jacket. My beret just bounces it up and down. It's
good
very,
stuff.
It's very simplistic, but you can definitely tell who's who and what they're doing.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you draw a beret?
Sorry, I look bad. Yeah, it's not bad.
Nah, you're good, man.
Yeah, we can tell who's who. Oh, there we go. Another action pose. Me wielding an antenna. And, of course, you about to shoot somebody with a shotgun.
Yes.
That's the first time you ever done that.
I'm going to mess this guy up. Watch this. Magazine falls out. Oh, shit.
I'm just going to mess him up, but it's going to take me a while.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Mike.
Shut up. Hope!
Oh, my eyes blink separately when I talk. My plant, the orchid. Are dinosaurs a pre-war thing or a pre-war war thing? I need to save my boyfriend's wife.
The orchid.
The orchid. Oh, yeah, by the way, we were supposed to go from right to left because he was doing it manga style.
Ah.
So not that. So
I figured it was supposed to go from.
It's a nice looking artwork there.
Man, I wish my hair looked that good in real life.
Yeah, you say that, but it's not that bad.
My hair's just really long now.
I like how I've got a chiseled chin in every drawing, yes. Which I kind of do, really, you think about it.
I don't. I have no chin. That's why I grow facial hair.
Yes, to hide the fact. Add another comic.
Here you go, bucket fingers.
Finger time. Ah, Shame of the Ring by Jason Ambrose.
The New Vegas sports scene met with a vicious shame when famed boxer Rimjob was found to be doping before his matches. His pee tested positive for extreme alcohol poisoning and vax-enhancing drugs. This isn't the first infraction of Rimjob, as he previously made a mockery of the ring with practical jokes, such as placing landmines under his opponent, tagging in a metal-fisted, murder-crazed lesbian in a dress, and having his first opponent assassinated, continued on page 5.
Yes, I may or may not have been contributing to that. Oh, look, it's the suicidal lobster.
Kill me, God. Kill me.
Don't want to live.
I want to die. I don't want to live anymore. Why? When will death finally come, God?
Did I leave the cloning machine on again? Brother.
Don't give explosives to. I made Mike that shirt.
He made it to me to remind me, but I can't look down and read it, so I know.
No, it's so other people know not to give you explosives.
Don't give me explosives. Hey, can you help me? I broke my gun.
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. Do it now. Kill him.
Make it slow and painful.
Yes, I agree. You should kill him. I'm in your head now. Hello, you have schizophrenia now. You probably should kill him.
Phrase of the day is, silence is consent.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is, but
that's not a good phrase to be saying.
Well, if you don't take it out of context, it makes sense. I'm gonna need them cabinets high speed.
Oh, God.
Hooray, somebody made fan out about your terrible experiences at Fort Polk.
Hooray.
Get to relive those memories again. And then one day, New Vegas Dust.
One day we'll play that.
Mm.
Eventually.
And look, I'm apparently dead in that version. You're wearing my beret to avenge me.
Or maybe that's just you.
Maybe you're dead and I'm wearing your jacket to avenge you. And also I grew up my facial hair in your honor.
There's more than one of that jacket.
Fair enough. Hey, look, shoe bill bagpipes. This is your Pokemon team, little fan art there.
Yes.
Your sexy little lizard there. Your
yeah,
Pikachu.
Salazzle.
Yeah, this sexy Salazzle. I don't know why I had to be so sexy, but all right.
Why is this stupid Pokemon so fucking sexy?
Speaking of things that are stupidly sexy.
Again, I needed money. Well, like you've never been poor before.
Oh, look, it's New Vegas Babies.
Fallout Babies.
They make your dreams come true.
Fallout Babies, they're annoying and they poop.
They'll do the same for you. You don't even know the lyrics. You never watch Muppet Babies.
Nope. I made a point not to watch it because I thought it was stupid.
It is. But I do like the drawing and how everyone's a little infantile here. Looks very nice. Little baby Vincent there, too.
How did he get cigarettes? He's underage.
How did he become a robot when he was a child and grow up to be a human and then become a robot again?
I think people just forget that Vincent ever was human.
Yeah.
Same thing with Hope.
And then there's this.
Come on, Mike! The road to El Dorado.
I think that's what it looks like. That's what it reminds me of. Yeah, exactly. I see so many references to it, but I've never seen it yet.
It's a good movie.
There's Zach.
I'm mad because I'm a stormtrooper and I can't figure out how to shoot straight. Stupid fucking guns.
I have to resume this every day and it still doesn't work.
Why won't it shoot straight?
Ah, the campfire stories.
I am the ghost of Ben Korchak-hammer.
Scared yet, Zach? Scared about my little ghost story?
I got ghost bullets, it's fine.
Ghost bullets don't go in the ghost shotgun, though. It's not the right caliber.
Well, they kill the ghost shotgun.
Oh, I guess that makes sense. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Oh, God. They made fan art of our terrible hand puppet Hamlet sketch.
I really feel like the koala bear should just be drunk off of it. Should just be holding a bottle of wine.
Bring it on. I agree, Zach.
I agree.
I'm still angry. It hasn't changed. Still here. 5, 15, 20, 50 fan arts later. I'm still angry.
Still mad.
I'm not so much, though. I'm having a good time. Everybody needs to have a good time.
You'll be miserable eventually.
Maybe I will, but not today.
Still angry.
I'm not.
Still mad.
I will.
Hey, how's it going, ladies?
Hey. Hi, Willow. You're looking at me like, I don't know.
You're looking at me like you're hungry and you just found a sandwich lying in the middle of the road.
I'm bad at this.
Hey, it's me and a bad Sonic OC. Zach, is that your furry costume for the Sonic
convention?
No, it's
not. I don't go to those.
Anymore. Hey, it's Mikey, O, and Luigi.
It's me, a Luigi.
Hey,
spaghetti.
Hey, Mom always told you never to dump out your spaghetti in the road, Mario, don't you remember?
Shut the fuck up, Luigi.
Is this a weapon?
No, Mike.
I may have
No, slipped, it isn't.
May have slipped a couple of random memes into this folder of fan art. Speaking of random things being used as a weapon, you know, this frying pan is cool and all, but you like pancakes.
Like, for God's sake, just use your rifle.
It's really well done.
I kind of look like Dean. I kind of look like Dean from
Venture
Brothers.
Oh, yeah, Venture Brothers. Yeah, I thought you mentioned it, yeah.
Dean, stop wailing on my junk! I do Hank's voice very well, actually.
If Zach encounters a killer being like Doomslayer. Apparently I'm dead in this fan art.
Why are you dead?
I don't know, I didn't do anything.
Why is the killer being trying to kill me?
I must be a miscommunication.
Mike, when I find you, I'll grant you a swift and powerful death.
I don't know what I did to deserve this, but...
Wait, I meant painful. Did I say powerful? I'm sorry, I'm jazzed out of my mind on hype right now.
Why are you carrying around Hope's amulet? Oh, that's the... You're on hype.
No, it's a jar of hype, and because you got it wrong, now I'm going to kill you even more!
Oh, don't worry, the chainsaw will calm you down, right, Muhammad?
What the... Who the fuck are you talking to?
Never mind. Hey, are dinosaurs a pre-war thing?
Stop existing.
Okay. Also, I'm there.
Woohoo! Did someone make a Zach mini for...
Well, there's another little figurine here, yeah?
Somebody made a Zach mini for a tabletop game. That's amazing. Thank you.
Oh, Major Kevin, yes.
God damn it, Mike, you could fucking help.
Nah, you got it. Just act like you're trying to take cabinets to get him.
Fuck you!
Go get him, half speed. Oh, I like the art style there.
More companions.
Kill me. Mike, just kill me.
This kind of looks like the kind of art style I've seen with Weevil stuff, some of his older animations.
Yeah,
kind of. I like it. And there's Zach, part of the Illuminati, I believe.
I am the all-seeing eye.
Oh, yes.
You must give your firearms to me.
Yep. Also, I'm there, but I'm not part of the cult.
Mike is not part of the cult. Do not give him guns.
No, let me keep using my forks and rakes and whatnot.
Or do. Maybe he'll use them.
Probably not.
Just give him the ones I don't want.
Hey, time for some swashbuckling, I believe.
That's the biggest Dave.
Oh, yeah, that's right. When I was taking him out with my
yes,
sword.
Yes, when we were trying to kill Biggest Dave.
Episode 49, yes.
I remember Biggest Dave.
Yes, and his twin brother we eventually found later because I didn't install that mod.
Oh, whoops.
Derp Gullum with a twist. It's me, the helmet. Yeah.
Cramorant.
Derp Gull. Cramorant. Somewhere in the Mojave Desert. You're completely sure we're actually going somewhere, right?
Sure, it's right past Cactus Avenue. It's worth it, trust me.
I don't know. I like that, though. Look at all that.
I'm just hearing, like, retrowave music in my head.
Because we're on a road trip?
And we're in a Lamborghini.
Oh, yes. But I like that drawing of you in the top right corner. It's not
it's
bad.
It's a good one.
It's almost as good as the drawing of me in the bottom left corner.
It's better.
For some reason, I'm asking for help, even though I don't need help, because I've got so many companions to help me out here.
Yes. All the companions are pushing you into the corner.
Yes. Well, it's kind of crowded here. Zach screams. Mike panics. Ha! Don't know what we're seeing right now that's causing us to panic, but yes, panic indeed we shall.
Something horrifying. It's Vincent naked.
It's my student debt.
Oh, God. Mm-hmm. Doing some minor tweaks to this here shotgun.
Yeah, I was regaling with some stories while you're polishing your shotgun.
Well, you're asleep in the sleeping bag.
Oh, yeah, look at me. You're just quite... This is after campfire stories. We're just relaxing around the campfire. I've gone to bed, but you gotta do some wet and maidens still.
I'm still awake for reasons.
Unless it shines like a baby, you're not happy. Shines like a baby.
It's gotta have a nice, even amount of grease. Join the party of Mike and Zach.
I...
Or don't, because he doesn't like companions.
Or do it because I love companions, and also, you can have this gun.
Actually, stay the fuck away from me.
Would you like this gun? I'm giving away guns. Free guns for
Mike,
you!
Mike, that's a squirt gun.
Yeah, not so. Oh, that explains why nothing dies. And a bit of art from our trip to the Lonesome Road.
Yes, when I got red glare.
And I had that power armor. Oh, sexy, yes. Really accentuates my figure. Yes. The color on this is really nice. Wouldn't you agree?
Indeed. I would play this game.
Oh, yes, the equipment slots and everything. I've got a lot of soda in my backpack.
You also have many grenades.
And a frying pan for some reason.
And a G36.
Yep. And there's you. You got a gas mask.
Ooh, I like this loadout.
Lots of ammo, a couple cigarettes, a shotgun grenade launcher, yeah.
Several cans of soda, a bag that is literally filled to the brim with stim packs. Two packs of cigarettes, a bottle of whiskey.
And you do need all those stim packs, yes.
Some Russian grenades because I'm a hipster.
Yeah. Why do you need Russian grenades?
Because America, I'm too good for American grenades.
Okay. Hey, it's me, Lobster.
I am a lobster.
And I am Mike.
Which of you is the tastiest? Is it you, Jeremy? It was Jeremy.
I don't care about your sexual preference. Shut up and die quietly.
That's rude, but all white true to Kaisar. A bit more with Cass.
Yeah. I wouldn't demean her like that.
You're not demeaning her, you're just having fun.
I would
with her.
Be the one laying on the ground with my hands on my face like this.
You're just standing up, you're a little psychotic.
And I would let her have the badass pose.
You're a little you're really badass, you're kind of on hyper now, it looks like you're a little psychotic. But
nah, I might be slightly.
She's lying down on the ground having a good time. being enamored with you.
She's like, ooh, what's this?
What's above my head? What's resting on top of my head? Mm.
Gross.
Zach, where's the drill? My gun needs more holes.
No, you can't have it.
I need more holes.
No.
Also, have you seen my beret? I did put holes in it.
Oh, God.
It'll make my beret go faster.
That's why you can't find it, because you drilled it, so now it is nothing but holes.
Oh, that's the catch-22. If having more holes makes it better, then what if it becomes one big hole? Then it just doesn't exist. But is it still helpful? I don't know.
No.
Where's a more of a realistic drawing of you, yeah?
I'm grumpy.
Battle-torn Zach.
Very angry.
He's seen the hells of war.
I have seen things. Things that you people wouldn't believe.
They're not great things, I'm not gonna repeat them, but they're terrible things, believe me.
People eating fried chicken inside Walmart without paying for it.
Oh, no, that's pretty terrible.
Finger time!
Also, yes, we have a bit of Randall fan art here.
Finger time! Finger time!
Fun fact, he does come back in New Vegas Bounties 3 as an eldritch monstrosity.
Oh, good!
And then some Lisa fan art.
Who?
Lisa is the rabbit that I met in the Long Dark, and we're just gonna leave it at that. That's all that the entire story behind Lisa, and you'll have to ignore the bunny human centipede behind her because that's unrelated.
What? I don't even want to know. Let's move on, please.
All right. Actually, I think that's the last one.
So okay.
Finishing strong here.
That's disturbing on multiple levels. I don't even want to know about the bunny centipede.
Nope, that's not even the worst part of that stream that happened.
Okay,
nope.
Then.
Nope. A lot of really awesome pieces, a lot of fun pieces.
A lot of very good pieces, and one that I will haunt my nightmares for years to come.
No, I'm sure you'll forget tomorrow, don't worry. Out of sight, out of mind.
Forget what?
Exactly. Yeah, doesn't exist.
Huh?
Nothing exists.
Who are you?
I don't know. Wait, hey, would you like to start a New Vegas series on the YouTubes?
Well, sure. I don't see why not. I got nothing else going on.
All right, could be fun. Cool. All right. Thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks for submitting all your artwork.
Woo!
Yeah, you make that artwork. You make us look a lot better than we deserve to look. And
indeed.
You always make the ladies look really cute.
Yes.
I like them.
Have a great day.